What is going on, guys? Today we're gonna just do a little review of the camera equipment I use. As you guys know, the camera has been upgraded. I recently just went to the Canon EOS M3. I just got this like a week ago. Actually, maybe like three days ago. Just a bunch of cables for charging. You even got USB adapters for wall plugs. This has a bunch of rope, but rubber bands, whatnot, just in case you need to ever tie something down, rubber band something down. This is just charging stuff for the gimbal, and then there's a lens in here for the GoPro. We have the GoPro, the Hero 3 Black Edition. I think it's a Fayutech gimbal. Pretty high-end gimbal. It's actually, at least when I got it, it was the most recent one out. As you know, I said that I bought the video creator kit, so it came with the Video Mic Go Rode mic. Enough SD card. You got all your GoPro mounts and bolts and stuff, platforms. You have this external GoPro mic for, I used to use this for selfies. Different types of GoPro mounts. There's a reason I have two different kinds. The reason why for the 4 is because of this. This is the Brunton, or I'm not sure how you pronounce it, the external battery pack. You've got your little miniature tripod with the camera mount, and that actually goes with the selfie stick. The mount, this external battery pack, I run a cable from one of the power cables and I run it into the camera, so that way the battery will have a little more juice. Camera and the GoPro sucks. As I said, it's a Black Edition GoPro, so it comes with the remote. In case you need a little bit of light, I have this cool little Craftsman flashlight. I believe there's a Magna on the end too, but it's retarded bright. I also have the remote holder. This thing is my favorite. This is a 200 mile an hour suction cup for the GoPro. I have a power strip just for charging all this equipment, like the packs, the cameras, the gimbal, all that stuff. So you got 2 USBs and 4 plugs, headphones. The gimbal has its limited power source, so you have extensions. There's a little pipe extension, batteries, and a charger, and I bought 2 of those. And last but not least, my backpack that I carry all my camera gear in. That's basically it for the camera equipment. Just recently upgraded to Adobe Premiere Pro, was already coming to me, so I got it last night. I also got Photoshop to do like custom logos and stuff for like the corners of the videos and stuff. I'm just trying to step it up. I mean, it's what everybody does for their YouTube videos, is trying to step up, make better quality for you guys, so that way, you know, you guys will like my videos. I think that's about it. It's late, I gotta go to work. Peace. I forgot to mention, guys, that we're going to be changing the name on Sticker Whore, just because we've had a few people do stickers that were for schools, and they want to advertise us, but they can't because of the name, so we're going to change that up, so just watch out for that. Alright, take it easy, guys. Nothing is worse than when this freaking video takes forever to load. I mean, killing me. 16%, and it's been an hour. Oh, look at that, we got 17.